Straight down there. together my squad and start dancing. You can do that. I'll stand right up here and I'll dance with you. Dancing with you. Might not know y'all stuff, I'll smack up some.
Jennifer Mitchell, way down. Fox-ass ball over the turtle.
Get out there and dance on the halftime.
If we could, we would, believe me.
Too bad.
Go ahead.
How do I dance with it? She drives, scores, and gets the foul.
What are you going to say?
She's going to be just now. Corey Brown at the free throw.
I'm gonna get a video of that for I'm getting that Chelsea for Christmas.
Monica, 30, 42.
I'm going to drink.
Oh, that's awesome. I got some awesome news out there.
She takes the 2 points.
So he said knee bends. I'm like, don't believe I know what those are.
That's what pounding and grabbing
like that.
Choreograph drive scores. taken away by Corey Brown with an assist from Courtney Chapman. Brown fouls the team twice.
Down there, she's the last basketball player to the right. Her legs crossed and a bigger
she's
leg.
She's the one with her legs crossed.
There's two of them.
No, the one that.
Five of them still legs crossed.
No, she's in the jersey still.
Yeah, she's not the player. She's a player.
I know, number 26.
Yeah.
She's
the right
player.
Her name is.
She's a gorgeous gal. She's a gorgeous gal.
234. 34 basketball plays softball.
Corey Brown.
playing, bro. He's playing.
Well, then maybe we're not talking about
it,
because this guy's skinny.
Yeah. And you see? Whenever we play strike, he's going to go. Oh. Hey, no, man, I'm like, don't.
Will you go tell your brother to come film?
Watch for
it.
Oh, crap. It took a minute.
Will you film the guy?
I'll film. I'm gonna watch Chase though.
Zach said he won't even get in.
Yeah.
Will you film the guest thing?
Hey, drop it down here.